reaction that we're going to see out of this match.
I've heard of Montezuma's Revenge, had that one time, and then some. But anyway, this must be Slaughter's Revenge.
We may need to get on the telephone to USA Network, whoever the head honcho is around there, and tell them we need some more time. This thing may go a long time.
The European title is on the line. Shawn Michaels defending the European title against his teammate, or maybe we should say more specifically after tonight's verbal barrage, his former teammate in D-Generation X, Triple H, Hunter Hearst Helmsley.
Two big egos are about to collide head on in the middle of the ring. And D-Generation X may be coming apart at the seams. I love this. This is great. Hey, the director even says they are making that phone call.
No doubt about that. Helmsley knows Michaels very, very well, probably better than anybody here in the World Wrestling Federation. There is a great deal of mutual respect athletically between these two athletes, who are, quite frankly, very, very gifted.
They're also cautious. They know each other. They know each other's moves and each other's strategies.
Interesting there. Michaels is getting some instructions, encouragement, or what from China?
Well, they're going to be starting slow because neither one of them wants to make a mistake. And it may be a little psych out as well, too, because now Triple H doing the same thing. One-upsmanship is coming into play here.
Remember the European title on the line. Shawn Michaels putting the European title on the line here, as he will the WWF title at the Royal Rumble in that much-anticipated casket match with The Undertaker. Collar and elbow tie-up.
And reluctantly on his part on both of them, he didn't want to put the title up either.
Wait a minute. Why is Michaels just lying there?
Well, why don't Helmsley slow down and stop? What is it?
It's a mockery. We thought that... Yeah, here it is.
It was a ruse, a ploy, and a charade, a conspiracy, a sham. We've been conned, hoodwinked, bamboozled, whimsled, and the wool pulled over our eyes even.
Slaughter apparently has been watching this on the monitor. He's just been informed and is on his way to the ring. Helmsley with the European title.
Look it.
We thought it was going to be Slaughter's revenge.
Look at these two jackasses. They